his Mantide allies.
Analyzing system components. Efficiency 100%.
If there's anyone alive here, give me a sign.
Extreme caution recommended. To archives.
Wait. Let me catch my breath. My head is spinning. But you have to understand. Kyrus is my hometown. I was sent here because I know it like the back of my hand, and it's painful to see the Mantidas in the streets. What's even worse is the fact that an alien god brought them here. This is no time for stories. Help me liberate Kyrus, and I'll tell you everything you want.
Mission successfully completed.
See all those bugs in the city? They... their new god. They must have joined forces.
Try to
save
the others.
Actually fought his orders.
You're stronger than you look.
And followers remain loyal to must seem strange to you that Marion has so many people on his side, but try to understand them. We ran here seeking safety, but there were Magi everywhere.
Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required. Active caution mode.
Pay for that.
Comparing to the archive pictures, aesthetic quality of the area unchanged.
The Lambert Land is in a desperate situation. Protocols. We all thought gods did not care about us.
Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait.
I'm alive. Gods, thanks, Captain. It was terrible. Thank you so much.
Captain, you are my hero. We should meet again when this is over. Do you like coffee?
That's disgusting. There's cobwebs everywhere, even in my mouth. I just wanted to grab something. I'm going now. I don't want any problems.
Quest complete. compiling status report.
Oh, thank you for rescuing me, but I'm not leaving town. If you want to save me, save this place. Why is Narion attacking so boldly and openly? This is absurd. Perhaps we aren't seeing the whole picture.
Movement efficiency increased.
I hate Mantidus!
Archives. Requesting updated instruction.
Good job. I'll go back now, and no one's gonna call me a deserter. Since I helped the Immortals, the command will overlook some things. Our squad ran into an ambush. It was a gruesome fight. I didn't think anyone would survive. The Reapers were led by the Gravedigger. A man of noble blood. You could say he was born with a silver spoon in his mouth. And then he got even more lucky and became a god. Laertes went missing, so we were grateful for another protector. But Narion the Crown-Bearing failed us. He let the Mantidus into our defenseless land and doomed us to misery and death. A hero who started at the very bottom. A simple guy who loyally served his country. Unlike other gods, he didn't chase power. I heard he even refused to join the Council of Gods. At some point, he went missing. Perhaps he just retired. But he's still remembered in Lamber.
Mission successfully completed.